Hey, what's going on, guys? Where we left off, we helped Legion. It's so empty in here, it's sad. Helped Legion find a Reaper virus that pretty much put other Geth in control, I think, is what happened. It was very confusing, and it's also really early for me right now. I keep saying, but we found the code to free other Geth from the Reaper's control. Like I said, it's really early, and I'm like half awake. And after that, we pretty much uploaded the Reaper IFF, and Shepard and whoever I could take pretty much left to go on another air quote mission. I have to say air quote because you can't see me. And then the collectors attack and pretty much abduct everybody except for Joker, and the time is nigh to go through the Omega 4 relay and end this. God, I'm so scared. Look at that thing. That is just nasty.
Please confirm destination, Shepard. The Reaper IFF is online, but there is a chance that the Normandy may not survive the Omega 4 relay. Once we are en route, we are committed.
I really hope I got everything I need. Let's go.
The collectors took my
If I people. Don't, I'm gonna cry.
Time to go get them back.
You got it, Commander. Plotting a course for the Omega 4 relay. ETA about 2 hours. I'll let you know when we arrive.
Alright.
Joker is finalizing preparations now. The trip should take a few hours. I'll admit it, Shepard. I'm impressed. You got us here. Are you ready?
I hope so.
One way to find out.
I'll inform you of any changes. Otherwise, we'll be there in a few hours.
All right.
Good luck, Shepard. See you on the other side.
Well, thanks for that. You're finally being nice to me. Me and my empty fish tank, because I keep forgetting to feed the fish. So empty and alone in here. Oh, my girl. Hey, boo. How you doing? I miss you. God, it just sucks that Liara's not here. We could really use an ancient alien expert. But I'm fighting to keep her safe, so that's what matters. So, okay, here we go. Oh, you like staring into a multicolored sun? Is that it? Guess so.
Shepard, I wish I had more information for you. I don't like you heading through that relay blind, but we don't have much choice.
We're good.
I'm not going alone. I've got some of the best working with me. If we stick together, we'll make it.
I knew we brought you back for a reason. I've never seen a better leader. Despite the danger, it's a great opportunity. The first human to take a ship through and survive.
This isn't going to be a field trip.
I'm going to destroy the collectors, to stop their attacks on humanity.
Understood. It's still impressive. I just wanted you to know I appreciate the risk you're taking. Regardless of your opinion of Cerberus, of me, you are a valuable asset to all of humanity.
Well, thanks for that.
Be careful, Shepard.
And pan back. God, this relay is really scary looking. Compared to the other ones, it's just like, menacing.
Approaching a Mega 4 relay. Everyone stand by.
Let's make it happen.
So scared right now.
Reaper IFF activated. Signal acknowledged.
Commander, drive core just lit up like a Christmas tree.
Drive core electrical charge at critical levels.
Rerouting.
Oh, hey, achievement unlocked. Suicide mission. Thanks for that.
Thanks for deceleration.
I'm really worried that I don't have everything I need. Jeez. Look at this! I'm literally flying through a junkyard. Okay,
too
we're fine.
Close.
it is,
these
I think.
These must be all the ships that tried to make it through the Omega-4 relay. Some look ancient.
I have detected an energy signature near the edge of the accretion disk.
That's it. I take it that thing in the center is the black hole.
Has to be the collector base. Take us in for a closer look. Nice and easy.
I'm so scared right now. Why are you looking at... Oh, no. God dang it!
Careful, Jeff. We have company.
Oh my god.
Taking evasive maneuvers. They're just pissing me off. Edie, take these bastards out.
As long as we keep plating.
Okay, whoo!
Want another round? Come on, girl, let's give it to him.
Get out of there. Go, 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 go. Why is there no rear view cannons on this thing? Oh, bro. Oh, no.
Alert. Hull breach on engineering deck.
Oh, come on.
It's in the cargo hold.
I'll take a team and deal with the intruder. You get the rest of them off our team.
Aye, aye, Commander.
I'm so scared. Okay, let's see, let's see, let's see. Legion, and I need, let's go explosives guy, Grunt. Let's do this.
We're sitting ducks out here. I have to try to lose them in the debris.
Yeah, yeah, I'm trying. Wait, what?
Our kinetic barriers are not designed to survive impact for debris that size, Jeff.
Oh,
I guess
geez.
It's a good thing we upgraded. Going in!
Oh, no. Oh my god! We are doing awesome.
Kinetic barriers at 40%.
Reroute non-critical power! This is gonna hurt.
Come make it through. Do it, Jeff! Joker! My faith! Callie, no, get out of the room. Oh, okay, we're good.
Barrier steady at 30%. No significant damage.
Take the helm, Edie, and keep it slow. See if we can avoid any more attention.
I thought for a second the core is gonna explode.
For the cargo hold.
That thing again. This one's up to Shepard.
Oh, good, thanks. Here we go again. Oh my god. Jeez.
Dead for sure this time.
Better get back up here, Commander.
Yeah, I will.
We're about to clear the debris field. There it is. The collector base.
Yeah, no crap. Okay, we're good.
See if you can find a place to land without drawing attention.
Too late. Looks like they're sending out an old friend to greet us.
Oh, no. Oh, no, no, no. You get back in that base. You get back in that base. God dang it, not this thing. Oh, my God. It was massive. And it's barely like the size of that thing. Oh boy. Oh, not the particle beam again. Oh, look at Joker swinging around.
Fire the main gun.
That's right. I upgraded. Oh my god. I didn't think we had stuff.
Like that, you sons of bitches.
Get in close and finish him off.
Everybody hold on. Gonna be a wild ride.
Oh yeah, wild ride indeed. Look at that! Woo! Joker, you are a boss. Oh!
How do you like it? How you like it? Huh?
Look out!
Wow. We, Joker, your boss.
Mass Effect field generators are offline. Edie, give me something.
Generators unresponsive. All
hands. Oh boy. Ah! Not my baby. Stay tough, baby. Oh, no, 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 no. Is everybody okay?
Joker, you okay?
I think I broke a rib. Or all of them.
Multiple core systems overloaded during the crash. Restoring operation will take time.
We all knew this was likely a one-way trip.
Yeah. Yeah, Miranda's right.
Our objective is to destroy the station and stop the collectors. At any cost.
Well, then we're off to a good start. What's next?
Where are we exactly?
Until the collectors find this landing zone.
I do not detect an internal security network. It is possible the collectors did not expect anyone to reach the base.
Well, if we're lucky, their external sensors were hit like we were. They might not know we're alive.
Oh my god, my poor baby. She's all scraped up. It's just so sad. Yep. Hopefully this will be going well. Hey guys.
This isn't how we planned this mission, but this is where we're at. We can't worry about whether the Normandy can get us home. We came to stop the collectors, and that means coming up with a plan to take out this station. Edie, bring up your scans.
Jeez. You should be able to overload their critical systems if you get to the main control center here.
That means going through the heart of the station, right past this massive energy signature.
That's the central chamber. If our crew or any of the colonists are still alive, the collectors are probably holding them in there.
Looks like there are two main routes. Might be a good idea to split up to keep the collectors off balance, then regroup in the central chamber.
No good. Both routes are blocked. See these doors? The only way past is to get someone to open them from the other side.
Let's look for alternatives.
It's not a fortress. Yeah. There's gotta be something. Here, maybe we can send someone in through this ventilation shaft.
Practically a suicide mission. I volunteer.
I appreciate the thought, Jacob, but you couldn't shut down the security systems in time. We need to send a tech expert.
Tally.
It's your call, Commander. Who do we send into the shaft?
Tally's small enough, and she's a tech expert. She's got this.
We need someone with tech skills to hack that security system. Tally, you're up.
I won't let you down.
You never do.
The rest of us will break into two teams and fight down each passage. That should draw the collector's attention away from what you're doing.
I'll lead the second fire team, Shepard. We'll meet up with you on the other side of the doors.
Not so fast, cheerleader. Nobody wants to take orders from you.
This isn't a popularity contest. Lives are at stake. Shepard, you need someone who can command loyalty through experience.
Oh, so you hate me, and now you're begging for a leadership role, so not you. Let's see. I think the only one who would be close enough would be Samara, because she's a Justicar, but they're mostly solo. I want to take Jack, because she's more prone to rolling things out of pain. I'd say Garrus.
Garrus, you're in charge of the second team.
Got it, buddy.
Well, at least he knows what he's doing.
Be careful, guys.
I don't know what we're going to find in there, but I won't lie to you. It's not going to be easy. We've lost good people. We may lose more.
Oh, geez. I totally, like, spaced out for a second.
We don't know how many the collectors have stolen. Thousands, hundreds of thousands. It's not important. What matters is this. Not one more. That's what we can do. Here, today. It ends with us. They want to know what we're made of? I say we show them. On our terms. Let's bring our people home.
Yeah. Let's see. Who do I want? Might need a sharpshooter, so let's go Thane. And Let's go Jack, because we might need someone to blow stuff up. Okay, nothing there. You do you. You do you. Boom, superhero landing. It's good thing you have a shirt, Jack. Otherwise, you will be freezing. Good luck, guys. It's gonna be fun. Okay, don't need that. Probably a mistake using that thing anyway. Ooh, yay, Metagel.
Second team, are you in position?
In position. Meet you on the other side of those doors.
I need to change this up real quick. We're dealing with collectors, not robots. And nothing out. Oh, here they are. That was easy. Is that all of them? I think that was all of them. Yeah, that was all of them. Dang, that was easy. Nothing to see here. I'm in up. Table of valves, yeah. I got you. There you go. Oh man, here's a lot. Got you. I got you. Oh my god. Go, Della, go. Do it, Tally.
Something's wrong. The door's stuck.
Tally, you got this.
Got it.
Here they come. Fall back.
Suppressing fire. Don't let anyone through that door.
That's right.
Whew. Nice work, Tally. I knew you wouldn't let me down.
Shepard, you need to see this.
Oh my god. Are those pods? Yeah, those are pods. And there's not pods, but what is that, Reaper tech?
Looks like one of the missing colonists.
Oh man.
There's more. Over here.
Kelly! Oh my god.
God. She's still alive.
Get it open, get it open, get it open. Get it open. Get it open. She's like melting. Get it down, Jack. You're good. You're safe. Ah, Kelly's okay. Good. She was nice. Oh, that's chocolate. Miranda, you better do something. Whew. We're good.
Dr. Chakwas, are you okay?
Shepard, you came for us.
Yeah.
No one gets left behind.
Thank God you got here in time. A few more seconds and I don't even want to think about it.
The colonists were processed. Those swarms of little robots, they melted their bodies into gray liquid and pumped it through these tubes.
Why, though?
Why are they doing this? What are they doing with our genetic material?
I don't know. I'm just glad you got here before it happened to us.
So are we. But we still have a job to do.
We've done well so far. Let's hope we can finish the job.
Joker, can you get a fix on our position?
Roger that, Commander. All those tubes lead into the main control room right above you. The route is blocked by a security door, but there's another chamber that runs parallel to the one you're in.
I cannot recommend that. Thermal emissions suggest the chamber is overrun with seeker swarms. Morden's countermeasure cannot protect you against so many at once.
All right, looks like we need to find another way through.
Conventional weapons are pretty much useless. They'll tear us apart.
Maybe not. I might be able to generate a biotic field to keep them at bay. I won't be able to protect all of us, but I could get a small team through if they stay close.
I could do it too. In theory, any biotic could handle it. Shepard, who do you want to maintain the field?
It's between Jack and Samar, because they're both pretty strong with biotics. But Jack doesn't really know her potential, because she was pretty much experimented on. Samara does, so let's go with Samara.
Samara and I will take a small team through the Seeker Swarms. The rest of you provide a diversion by going through the main passage. We'll open the security doors from the other side and meet you there.
Who should lead the diversion team?
Diversion team. Let's see. Let's go Grunt. He's good at blowing things up.
I'll keep them busy. You slip in the back.
What about me and the rest of the crew, Shepard? We're in no shape to fight.
Commander, we have enough systems back online to do a pickup, but we need to land back from your position.
We can't afford to go back, Shepard. Not now.
Well, if somebody escort you.
You'll never make it without help. I'll send someone with you.
Let's see. Not Tally. Well, not Jack. Definitely not Jack. Thane would probably only be for himself. Garrus would try, but I don't know about that. Same thing with Jacob. Legion doesn't really get it. Let's go Morden. Because not only is he pretty smart, but he's also a healer by trade. Because, you know, he's a doctor. So if people get down, he has experience and knowledge to bring him back up. So let's go Morden.
Joker, need location of landing zone. We'll meet you there.
We've all got our assignments. Let's move out.
All right, who do I want to take? Diversion team, so let's go Garrus. And I don't want to take Miranda for anything. Do I want Legion with me? Feel like I should, but at the same time, those seeker swarms would probably tear them apart. It'd probably be safe to have another biotic on hand, so I guess I do have to take Miranda. It's gonna suck. All right.
Moving out. Try to stay close, Commander.
Yeah, staying close. 22 Paragon. Jeez. 200 credits. God, this is probably gonna end really badly.
Damn, the swarms are interfering with radio contact.
Not good.
You ready for this?
Let's go.
Let's go, Commander.
Don't like this at all.
Incoming.
I'm sorry, what? Oh, jeez. Oh my god, Samara, we're close.
Hold on.
Let's go, let's go, let's go. Come on, guys, go, 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 go.
We need to get out of here.
We're gonna stay in the field. There it is.
Let's move.
That's it. Shoot him down. Shoot him dead. Go, go, go. That's it, out of the bubble, into the room. Whoa, Samara, what are you doing? Oh, dang. Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Close the door. If there is a door. Huh.
I copy. What's your position?
We're at the door, taking heavy hits.
We're coming. Just hold on. Get this door open. Come on!
Grunt!
gave them hell, but shields.
Grunt!
Good fight, Shepard. Good fight.
Ah!
We're almost there, Shepard. We have to keep going no matter who we've lost.
I'm gonna cry.
Joker, are you at the rendezvous point?
I'm here, Commander. Chakwas and the rest of the crew just showed up.
Morton's group just arrived, Shepard.
Huh.
No casualties.
Excellent. Now let's make it count. Edie, what's our next step?
There should be some nearby platforms that will take you to the main control console. From there, you can overload the system and destroy the base.
Commander, you got a problem. Hostiles massing just outside the door. Won't be long to hype us through.
We better get out of here.
We need to finish this.
So sad, Grunt's gone.
Pick a team to go with you and leave the others here to defend this position. That should buy you some time.
Should have been you, Miranda. Should have been you. So sad now. Gotta go with my buddy. And who I take? Samara. I don't want Samara to get dragged into that again. She probably needs to rest a bit. I would say Jacob, but he's probably not good for anything. Hate Miranda. Let's go Legion. Haven't picked Legion yet for anything. Plus, really Legion's probably familiar with this tech. Ray.
Anything to say before we do this?
Honor Grunt.
We lost some good people. They gave everything to get us here. It's up to us to make it mean something and do them justice. The Collectors, the Reapers, they aren't a threat to us. They're a threat to everything, everyone. Those are the lives we're fighting for. That's the scale. It's been a long journey, and no one's coming out without scars. But it all comes down to this moment. We win or lose it all in the next few minutes. Make me proud. Make yourselves proud.
I need a hug or something.
Good luck, Shepard.
Let's hop to it. Okay. Can you get it here, guys? Let's do this for Grunt. Oh, this is gonna be a good fight. Good fight! That was for Grunt, you mother.
This is it. All the tubes lead to this spot. Edie, what can you tell us? What are they doing?
What?
Is a Reaper.
Not just any Reaper.
Oh, jeez.
A human Reaper.
Precisely.
I am now terrified. Why does it look human?
They're building it to look like a human. Why?
It appears that a Reaper's shape is based upon the species used to create it.
Why use organic?
Reapers are machines. Why do they need humans at all?
Incorrect. Reapers are sapient constructs, a hybrid of organic and inorganic material. The exact construction methods are unclear, but it seems probable that the Reapers absorb the essence of a species, utilizing it in their reproduction process.
Alright, how do we take it down?
Edie, any suggestions on how we take it out?
The large tubes injecting the fluid are a weak structural link.
That's pretty obvious, okay.
Cause the supports to collapse and the Reaper to fall.
Give us a minute, Edie. We gotta take care of some old friends first.
Let's do this.
Hostiles incoming! Hostile!
Gone. Take that.
Shoot the
Goodbye.
Bye-bye.
Well, collector's beat. We did it.
Shepherd to ground team. Status report.
It's there. We are holding, but they keep coming. A quick exit is preferable.
Head to the Normandy. Joker, prep the engines. I'm about to overload this place and blow it sky high.
Roger that, Commander.
Let's get out of here.
Commander, I've got an incoming signal from the elusive man. He's patching it through.
Oh, boy.
Shepard, you've done the
impossible.
I didn't
do it alone.
I was part of a team. Some of them gave their lives for this mission.
I know. Their sacrifice will not be forgotten. You did what you had to do, and you acquired the collector base. I'm looking at the schematics Edie uploaded. A timed radiation pulse would kill the remaining collectors, but leave the machinery and technology intact. This is our chance, Shepard. They were building a Reaper. That knowledge, that framework, could save us.
No!
They liquefied people, turned them into something horrible. We have to destroy the base.
Don't be short-sighted. Our best chance against the Reapers is to turn their own resources against them.
Shepard Commander, this facility is data. It has no inherent ethical value. Destroying it will not return those lost. Keeping it may save others.
They were working directly with the collectors. Who knows what information is buried there? This base is a gift. We can't just destroy it.
How can I trust you with this thing, though?
You're completely ruthless. The next thing I know, you'll be wanting to grow your own Reaper.
My goal is to save humanity from the Reapers, at any cost. I've never hidden that from you. Imagine how many lives could be saved if we keep this base intact and use its knowledge to thwart the Reapers. Imagine the lives that will be
lost
if we don't.
No matter what kind of technology we might find, it's not worth it.
Shepard, you died fighting for what you believed. I brought you back so you could keep fighting. Some would say what we did to you was going too far, but look what you've accomplished. I didn't discard you because I knew your value. Don't be so quick to discard this facility. Think of the potential.
No, no, no. Human colonists died for just to fuel this thing. Grunt died to destroy this thing. We're not taking it.
We'll fight and win without it. I won't let fear compromise who I am.
Shepard, think about what's at stake, about everything Cerberus has done for you. You.
Thank you, Legion. Thanks for that. Alright.
Let's move. We've got 10 minutes before the reactor overloads and blows this
10 minutes.
Apart.
It's probably not enough time to sprint back. And what's happening? I'm sorry, what? What? Oh god. I am scared. There we go. Get out of my house. Run, 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 run. Grab Garrus. Garrus. I'm not losing another fight today. I can't take it. Oh my god. Hey, hang on, buddy. Oh, it blew up. We're good. We're safe. No, we're not. No, we're not. Oh, God. Oh, God. Get on another platform. Legion, help me or something. Oh, my God. Oh, boy. Get out now. My god. Garrus, buddy, you okay? Oh, okay, you're good. Woo! Wait, Legion. Get Legion. Legion, buddy, you okay? You okay, boy? Okay.
Do you copy? Commander, come on, Shepard, don't leave me hanging. Do you copy?
I'm here, Joker. Did the ground team make it?
Survivors on board, we're just waiting for you.
Miranda died.
Oh my god. That's ironic on so many levels.
Human, you've changed nothing. Your species has the attention of those infinitely
go.
That which you know as Reapers are your salvation. This thing's creepy. Destruction.
Get up. Let's get out of here. Garrus, Legion, yes, now me. Crap. Come on. I got this. Why is it in slow motion? That just makes things worse. Oh, okay, I'm on the ship. Hey, buddy. Thanks. Get me out of here. Woo! Did it.
Detonation in 10, 9, 8.
Yeah, I got the gist of it. Hold on.
Get us out of here. Got this. Oh, yeah. What you gonna do there, Harbinger? Wait, what? Oh, he was controlled the whole time. Oh boy. Yeah. Oh, come on, warp or something. Get out. We got this. Come on, jump. Now. Come on, go.
Yes!
Oh my god. It's all broken. It's somewhat intact. Could be worse.
Shepard, you're making a habit of costing me more than time.
Colonists were killed for that crap.
Too many lives were lost at that base. I'm not sorry it's gone.
The first of many lives. The technology from that base could have secured human dominance in the galaxy against the Reapers and beyond.
Yeah, human dominance.
Human dominance? Or just Cerberus?
Strength for Cerberus is strength for every human. Cerberus is humanity.
BS.
I should have known you'd choke on the hard decisions. Too idealistic from the start.
Don't lecture me.
I know what you are, and the price of dealing with you. We do things my way from now on. Harbinger is coming, and he won't be alone. I'm gonna make sure we're ready when they get here. You can fall in line or step aside, but don't get in my way.
You're sure that's what you want? You're taking a hell of a risk, Shepard.
I'm done talking to you.
Joker, lose this chin.
Boom. Yeah, you can sit there with your blue sun. What are you gonna do about it? Yeah, you're gonna smoke. That's what I thought. It is pretty, though. It is very pretty. Dang. Designers, well done. Well, yeah, we lost Grunt. We lost Miranda. Not really sad about Miranda, though. She kinda had it coming. I'm sad about Grunt. That hurt. Yeah, I miss you, buddy. You had so much more to live for. We'll make sure your sacrifice is not in vain. Miranda, I don't really care. She was mean to me. She was pretty much a tool the entire time. Who's left? Okay, Legion, Jack, Jacob, Garrus. Where's Morden? More than okay? Or is it just those four? Because there was Morden and Samara. Where are they at? Did they die? I really hope not. Oh, crap. Well, that was crazy. So that was Mass Effect 2. As far as we know, I lost two people, Miranda and Grunt. If I ever do a cutscene version of Mass Effect 2, I'm pretty much gonna try harder to get their loyalty and make sure that nobody dies on the suicide mission. I was just doing this my way, saying how if I was Shepard, the way I was saying things, how things would have gone down. Not well, apparently. but god dang it. Grunt, that hurt. That hurt when Grunt died. Miranda, I'm just like, alright, you were mean to me and everybody else. I didn't really care. But yeah. Finished Mass Effect 2, so hopefully tomorrow I will do Mass Effect 3. See how what I did will influence the events in that. So that's gonna be fun. So, thanks for watching. Let me know what games you guys want me to play next. Alright, peace and off. Bye.